It's likely that Kanye West debuted his Yeezy Season 6 collection without you even noticing, because that's just how he rolls. After reports surfaced in September that he was skipping New York Fashion Week, he pulled a fast one and had wife Kim Kardashian wear looks from his new collection. She wore the looks while running errands mostly for smoothies and McDonald's ice cream, just so she would be photographed wearing his line. In this case, Kanye used the fact that his wife is one of the most photographed people in the world to his advantage, and fans could not get enough of it. Cherries, at Namithwala December 5, 2017. Kim Kardashian West have worn over 15 different outfits for the past 2 days from Kanye's Yeezy Season 6 collection. If that isn't relationship goals, I don't know what is. Kim Kardashian Army at Kim Collegian November 30, 2017. She was first spotted wearing the outfits in November, but she confirmed on Monday via Twitter that she was wearing Season 6, and that her errands around Calabasas were a sort of one-woman runway show. The full Season 6 collection is now available online, which includes 16 outfits using Kim's paparazzi photos. Only time will tell if the bold marketing move pays off, but if tiny bras, body-hugging cuts, and neutral colors are up your alley, then this collection is for you.